Hi there and welcome to my studio. So today we're going to have a bit of fun. As promised, I said I'd share with you a time lapse of me creating one of my pieces of art. So what I've prepped here is a small canvas with some fuchsia orange and white. It's all dry now, so I'm going to be showing you a time lapse of me adding these goldy patterns to them, mandala style. In fact, the gold liner I'm using is the same gold liner that I regularly use on my silks. So watch next for a bit of fun. So I hope you enjoyed that as much as I enjoyed making it for you. I'm just going to take a moment and show you the finished piece there. I think the camera's picking that up. That's the golden mandala complete. Now it will take probably a few hours for it to dry properly. And these purple lines you see from the fabric marker, I will be removing them so that they're completely invisible too. And once it's all complete, I'll probably put a layer of varnish on it, see what it looks like, and then it's ready to go. So it's one of these ones that's just, you put a nail in the wall and hang it up. Or you could put it in some little floating frame. So, keep watching the channel, and I'll be sharing more with you soon. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll look forward to the next video with you. Take care. Bye now.